Yes, sir. As you see, we at the mall, man. So as y'all heard, Virgil just passed, bro. RIP Virgil. I got my off-whites on. I got a lot of the 14 on. Y'all liked the last, you know, video when I went to Neiman Marcus. So this time I'm actually going to see if I can find anything that I like that I will wear off-white. I know I'm probably never going to get it again, bro. So I might just have to buy it now. Now, if the price ain't right, I'm dubbing it for sure. Oh, look, Louis right here. Here go, Louis. They might have something in there, but I know the price really ain't right in there. So we're going to hit Neiman's and pray it's just a little less not right than Louis. But we're going to check it out. So we hit it. See if we can find anything off-white in here. Okay, I found a little section. Let's see. I'm going to look through and see if there's anything I actually like. I'm not buying this to sell. These are the same. Hoodie quality feels good. Back is cool, but the feel like this is pretty. I just don't like the front like that. These shorts are hard though. I'm not gonna lie to you. These shorts are hard. Got a little long sleeve. I don't like long sleeves. I really like hoodies and shirts. Let's see. They got these shirts. These low-key kind of tough. Don't have that much pink, but these actually kind of tough. How much is it? I don't know, bruh. I got these off-white jeans. Ooh, this hoodie, I just can't do the white hoodie. That's another reason why I can't buy this shirt. I can't spend this much on white. I'll stain it. I already know. This is low-key tough, but odd. Virgil is different, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This is... I'll show y'all. Took off like this. I don't even know if that's say off. Is this off white? I don't even know. Honestly, that's all they had, like, off white. And I'm not looking to spend no bag in here. They ain't had nothing I really wanted. So I'm out.